You ever like you see an opening that's so excited? I forget what the fuck
it was.
Like, I don't even know
what the fuck it was. Alright,
let's
continue
to
hand
our runner-up and expert singles
versus
just noticed the black dot on this one.
That might be your ball.
All the way from Mississippi, Donald Wilson.
Is that your ball?
Here's the other one. Here's the other one. I think you got it mixed.
Some beginner doubles matches for you. Fabian Estrada and Dave Sigelski.
Put me up on my pass. I looked at it. Is that the ball? Here, you check it.
I don't give a shit.
Fabian Estrada and Dave Sigelski.
Oh, I thought she was like, I'm not particular.
I was thinking about it that whole first pass. Saw it just like
doubles. Monty and Tom Kelly. You play Jason Yeager and Josh.
Let's get that out of here then.
Jason and Josh versus Monty and Kelly, table number 11. Open singles match. Table number 1, now open singles. Adrian Lee, play Russell O'Connor. Open singles, Adrian Lee and Russell O'Connor. Table number 1.
Yep.
Thank you.
Johnson and Bobby Martin. You play Sean O'Brien and Matt Weber. Table number three, extra doubles. Don Wilson and Bobby Martin. Sean O'Brien and Matt Weber.
Beginner doubles match.
Oh, there it is.
Thank you.
number 7, beginner doubles match, Brad Rafflin and Brad Unahan. You play Robert Flowers.
Good
job,
guys.
And Hugo Lopez. Hugo Lopez, Robert Flowers versus Brad Rafflin and Brad Unahan. Beginner doubles match, number 7.
Thanks,
I kept Todd away from it. That's all I care about. The ball does want to go to me.
Yeah, I'm going to be easier.
Shane and Patrick Anderson. They get a double. Oh, they get a single. I'm sorry, I'm going to foul.
Because it his suck worse.
What?
So my shooting sucked and just his suck worse.
Or I had a really good defense, one or the other.
Same thing.
Good shooting, Michael.
There's no such thing as a good defense.